Buckinghamshire! Great place to grow up, right? There's so much on your doorstep. Shops and restaurants, countryside, the WizFizz Fest. Why would you ever want to leave? Well, you don't have to. Let me show you how many exciting opportunities you have in this Wild Show special about careers in Buckinghamshire. We're at Silverstone! Let's try that again. We're at Silverstone. 3.6 miles, 18 corners, and speeds of over 200 miles per hour. But there's more to see here than just a track. Let me show you. Whether you're a motorsport enthusiast or just see yourself having a future career in engineering, the potential here is massive. Inside the Silverstone experience, you can find out about old and modern cars, technology labs, and more. If you love motorsport but want a career in hospitality or events, this could be the place for you. Or here at Dragon Racing, their Formula E car can go up to 174 miles per hour. The technology behind the electric powertrain used in this car is also helping shape the future of road vehicles. Perhaps your interest is re-engineering cars from the past and making them fit for the future. David Brown Automotive are combining iconic designs with the newest technology. It's not just cars and motorsport. Check out what Vortec are doing on two wheels. They're producing some of the most aerodynamic equipment on the planet. As you see, everything about Silverstone is high performance. There are companies also innovating in medical technology, transport, or even space. Did space catch your attention? Maybe you see your future up in the atmosphere. Westcott is Buckinghamshire's home to companies shaping the space industry. This sector is growing faster than ever, and here is the only place in the UK where they're allowed to fly a big test rocket. But what if you're a creative? Pinewood Studios attracts lots of companies ranging from broadcasting to game design. They've filmed James Bond, Marvel, RuPaul's Drag Race UK here, and more. Whether you're into cameras, art design, catering, or anything else you can think of, there's sure to be something here for you. Or maybe your interest is in health and social care. The NHS is the biggest employer in the UK, and there's loads of roles in Buckinghamshire. For example, Stoke Mandeville Hospital is home to the National Spinal Injury Centre, which is also where the Paralympic Games started. And then we mustn't forget construction. The building skills of the future are going to transform the way we live, work and travel. From HS2 to East West Rail, the new rail network connecting the country to large housing programs, while always making sure we stay carbon negative. There's lots more, of course. If you're into finance, hospitality, leisure and tourism, the public services, whether you're into maths, science, business, art, working alone or part of a team, the opportunities are endless and there could be one here for you. All these employers are looking for young people to join them, whether as a trainee, apprentice, or graduate. So remember, whoever you are and whatever your interest, your fabulous future could lie here in Buckinghamshire.